हेलो फ्रेंड्स, द क्वेश्चन हैज़ बीन ऑलरेडी गिवन फॉर एक्सरसाइज 2K टू बी सॉल्व. नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू द सॉल्यूशन फॉर इट. नाउ हियर 29.6 डिवाइडेड बाय 3.7. इन दिस फर्स्टली यू विल रिमूव द डेसिमल. तो फॉर रिमूविंग डेसिमल, सी इन डिनोमिनेटर द डेसिमल इज जस्ट बिफोर वन नंबर. वी विल मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय 10 इन न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर. तो 296 डिवाइड बाई 37 दैट विल बी इक्वल टू 8. Same way 0.377 divided by 2.9. Now firstly we'll remove the decimal, so we will get 2900 divided by 3770, which is equal to 0.13. 42.3 divided by 0.12, so you will get 4230 upon 12. That will be equal to 352.5. Then the part 9.375 divided by 0.75. So see here you will. When you will remove decimal, the downside it will become 750 and above it will become 9375. Now you will divide it by, so you will get 12.5. Now 2A part 16 divided by 0.0004. So while removing decimal it will become 1,60,000 upon 4, which will be equal to 40,000. Now B part 1 divided by 0.0064. So it means after decimal 4 number is there, so it will become 10,000 upon 64, that will be 156.25. Then C part 396 divided by 0.00375 means 396 and 0, there will be 5 zeros, divided by 375, which is equal to 1,005,600. Now see third. Here same way only you have to divide 0.000133 divided by 8.75000. So firstly we'll remove the decimal and in that you will get 0.000152. 0.03 divided by 0.0008 means it is equal to 300 upon 8, means 37.5. C part 0.00217 divided by 12.14 means it will become 217 upon 124 102340, which will be equal to 0.00175. Now fourth part 4.13 divided by 7.05. So 4.13 divided by 7.05 you will get 0.587. B part 0.67 divided by 5.0, it will be 0.132. C part 5.872 divided by 291.4 means it will be equal to 0.020. Here 8 divided by 13. So as we see, it will be continued on dividing. So we will put decimal just up to 3 decimal place, 0.615. Now 12 divided by 19, only up to 2 decimal places, 3 decimal places we will take. So 19, 6 are 114, 16, 19, 3 are 57, 30, 19, 1 are 19, then 11, 19, 5 are 95, 15. Now 0.632. Same way here also 9 upon 65, that is 0.138. Only up to 3 decimal places we have to see. D part 80 upon 97, that is 0.825. Now comes the 12. Already the conversation part I have given you yesterday. Now you have to convert kilometer into meter. 3 kilometer means 3 into 1000 meter. 2 meter means 2 into 100 centimeter. 5 centimeter means 5 into 10 millimeter. 2.9 meter means 2.9 into 100 centimeter, that is 290 centimeter. Then 0.89 kilometer means 0.89 into 1000 means 890 meter. 0.3 meter means 0.3 into 1000 means 300 meters. 7 decameter means 7 into 10 means 70 meter. 5 hectometer means 5 into 100 meter means 500 meter. 2 meter means 2 into 10 decimeter, 20 decimeter. 473 meter means 478 upon 100, that is 4.78 meter. 3209 centimeter means 3209 divided by 100, 32.09. 9 mm means 9/10 cm, 0.9. 49 upon 1000 kilometer means 0.049. Then 2000 meter means 2000 upon 1000 2 kilometer. 200 cm means 200 upon 100 meter means 2 meter. 428 mm means 428 upon 1000 0.428 meter. Then 3 mm means 3 upon 1000 0.003 meter. 8 decameter means 8 upon 100 kilometer means 0.08 kilometer. 5 kg means 5 into 1000 gram. So 5000 gram. 3.7 kg means 3.7 into 1000 means 3700 gram. 0.289 kg means 289 gram. 3.59 gram means 3.59 into 1000 means 3590 milligram. 9 gram means 9 into 1000 milligram, 9000 milligram. 0.05 gram means 0.05 into 1000, 50 milligram. 2 quintal means 2 into 100 kg, that is 200 kg. 2.9 ton means 2.9 into 1000, that is 2900 kg. 0.032 hectogram means 0.03 kilogram means 0.03 into 1000, 32 gram. 4000 gram means 4000 upon 1000 means 4 kg. 1800 gram means 1800 upon 1000 kg means 1.8 kg. 46 gram means 46 upon 1000 means 0.046 kg. 729 milligram means 729 upon 1000 0.729 gram. 700 milligram means 700 upon 1000 gram, that is 0.7. 67 milligram, 67 upon 1000, 0.067 gram. 8 milligram means 8 upon 1000 gram means 0.008 gram. 9 gram means 9 upon 1000 kg, 0.009. 2 centigram means 2 into 10 milligram, that is 20 milligram. 4 hectogram means 4 into 100 gram, 400. 1.9 kilometer means into decimeter, to 1.9 into 10,000 means 19,000 decimeter. 8.3 decagram means 8.3 into 100 decigram, that is 830. 75 decameter means 75 upon 100 kilometer, 0.75 kilometer. 4 decigram means 4 into 100 milligram, 400 milligram. 300 kg means 300 upon 100 quintal, that is 3 quintal. 500 mm means 5 meter. 3.8 kg or 400 gram, which is bigger? Here 3.8 kg is bigger, because if we convert 3.8 into gram, it will be 38 mm. 5 milligram or 1 gram, 1 gram is greater. 3 gram or 3000 milligram, 30,000 milligram is bigger. 0.087 meter and 8.7 mm, so both are equal. 0.2 kilometer and 2000 meter millimeter, so 0.2 kilometer is greater. Now we have to convert 2 m. So this is a problem solving. 2 centimeter, 3 mm. So 2 into 10 means 20 plus 3 mm, 23. The height of pile of books will be 23 into 15, that is 345 millimeter. 6.08 into 10 means 60.8. The thickness of one sheet is 60.8 upon 160, that is 0.38 mm. Now 1 meter 5 centimeter, 100 plus 5 centimeter. The pieces of tapes can be cut means 105 divided by 6, that is 175 centimeter, and 17 centimeter, and 3 is remaining. The 17 pieces cut up from tape and 3 centimeter is remaining. Number of girls can be filled with jam is equal to 100 upon 1.75, that is 10,000 upon 175. So when you will divide, you will get 57. So 57 jars can be filled, and how much is remaining? 25 kg jam will remain. Now 9 meter 10 second a car travels 425 kilometer. In 1 second, 425 upon 10, so 3600, that means 425 upon 10 into 36, that is 153,000 meter, that will be 153 kilometer per hour car will move. 6. Weight of water, the 150.35 minus 64.27 is equal to 86.08. weight of tank when it is half full of water. So 64.27 plus 86.08, that is 64.27 plus 43.05, 107.31 gram. Parameter of equilateral triangle is, if side is 15, 45 centimeter. Diameter of new planet, so 127,560 into 5 upon 86, that you will get 741.628 kilometer. Height of Rabin's elder brother, 144 divided by 9 by 10 means 144 into 10 by 9, that is 160 centimeter. Labors able to complete 75 meter in one day. So for one day, how much? 1 meter, 1 upon 7.5, 81 by 2 means into 80. So that will be 10 upon 75 into 161 upon 2, that is 10.11. That means the project will take 11 days to complete.